stranger lying on a barroom floor, had drank so much he could drink no more. And so he fell asleep with a troubled brain to dream that he rode on a downbound train. The engine with blood was sweaty and damp, and brilliantly lit with a brimstone lamp. An imp for fuel was shoveling bones, while the furnace rang with a thousand groans. The parlor was filled with lager beer, the devil himself was the engineer. The passengers were most a motley crew, some were foreigners and others he knew. Rich men in broadcloth, beggars in rags, handsome young ladies in wicked old hags.
Were not in vain, for he never rose.